It's a great example of weathered wood, what we consider weathered wood. If you look at it, you see all this peeling paint. Not necessarily water damage, but it's just the paint is peeling everywhere. Could be bad primer, bad coat of paint, just lack of maintenance. But we call it weathered wood just to make a note on the report.